Now to a 12 News update. Leaders with the town of Terry have announced a boil water notice has been lifted. The notice that impacted 1,300 customers was issued last Thursday after a main break on Jackson Street.